Hello, this is Propeller TV. I am Chen Zhang. I am now at the Royal College of Arts. The Chinese ink painting exhibition is being hosted here. Today, we will discover 85 Chinese ink paintings created by 45 Chinese contemporary painters.
Chinese ink paintings are one of China's oldest styles of paintings over 1,000 years of history. Using only water and ink as their main ingredients, traditionally, ink paintings came in two colors, black and white. Contemporary ink paintings use more colors and able to last a longer time. Former professor of China's Central Academy of Fine Arts, Jin Hongjun, exhibits his flower and bird paintings named Rainforest. He explains his work and ideas to us.
那么我这个工笔画呢，最早还是画芍药啊、牡丹这传统的题材。那么九十年代以后，我开始画热带雨林。热带雨林是古人呢没有涉猎过的题材，而且像落叶这些东西，过去古人是不入画的。但是我觉得落叶呢，它变成了肥料，营养，又长出了新的大树来。另外像这是早晨的雾啊，池塘的水，我都是把不同的生活的经验把它组织在一起来的，我造成一种意，就是雨后很潮湿的啊，有很多的雾气弥漫的，这个时候啊，在水地上有两个小鸟在藏在里边啾啾的叫，画它呢就等于画一种生命的力量，表现我们那种民族奋斗精神。
像中国的画家应该慢慢的向这个西方，要多学习西方先进的这种艺术和当代艺术。因为这个我们的画家50年前画的是一座山，和50年后画的一座山没有什么区别，所以要想求的这个让世界上知道中国画，一定要求变，求新的观念。
As one of the organizers, Professor Naren Butfield from Royal College of Art has pointed out his ideas.
They're all amazing. I'm very impressed by the talent, the skill, the ability to translate ideas into a very clear visual form. I think one of the hopes we have for these types of exhibitions is to encourage intercultural dialogue, and so that people from different cultures are able to communicate and express their experience, their culture, their worldview to each other. For us and for our students to see this is wonderful.
Exhibition attracts many guests from different cultures and refreshes people's vision towards Chinese paintings.
This is my favorite painting, and it takes me to the summertime, to the springtime. I think the Chinese painters have brought a different kind of view to the ancient art.
Chinese overseas students who have deep understanding of Chinese culture provide their suggestions to us.
类似这样的画展的话，可以让画家现场展示一下，看看这些画作是如何创作出来的，或者是邀请西方有人去尝试一下，可能会更有意思。
To promote the Chinese ink paintings, Mr. Yang Rendong has a long-term plan.
我明年要在大都会，后年要在那个罗浮宫，然后再回到大英博物馆，搞一次更加盛大的中国传统画展。
This is Propeller TV, Chen Zhang, Jun Kitman, reporting from London.